drive all the time. She's still in hot mode. Well, it'll be a Diamondback, whatever. Oh, how about that?
Okay, Bob, think, think about that. My guess is Justin up there.
That's awesome.
Okay, let's combine it. We are here with the Rally Backs. Let's introduce you to these great ladies. Brittany, Claudia, Minda, Chelsea, and Megan. And, of course, the great Bobby Freeman. Opening day, ladies and gentlemen, love and life here in center field. Of course, the big ride down Power Sports. What a great spot to be hanging out this morning. Let's go with that forecast. For opening day, check your temperatures out there on the screen. Conditions out there right now in the lower 60s in Phoenix. 66 in the 49th state. And some showers out to the west of us. That's all right and well cold, but it's going to swing on by. We see dry conditions for opening day, but okay, the wind speeds will pick up quite a bit. We're going to see winds southwest between 15 and 25 miles. You mind playing right there too?
Oh, okay.
To this day, it still kind of creeps me out a little bit. Not the way that it was when I was 5 or 6 of course. But the mascot thing, alone in a hallway. Go ahead and walk down a long hallway with a mascot, and he won't say boo to you. That's creepy.
He's in character.
No, he's not. There's nobody else around. You can sit there and go, come on.
How you doing? How are you?
Nice to meet you. The guy, he'll do his mime and stuff, and he will not talk to you. That's kind of creepy.
Rick, when you were in full game face mode before a game, all right, before all, in Hulk and Hughes game against the Raiders, I mean, were you over there kibitzing with the fans in the front row?
No!
Absolutely not! You had your game face on. These mascots are into the moment. I mean, they bring the intensity. They're not talking to you. They got to concentrate on the job.
Paul, play that organ music again. You have that, that organ music that you, yeah. As you were playing that organ music today, it struck me, are you the grinder or the monkey? Which one are you?
Okay, you know what, I don't need this.
Country singing sensation Joe Nichols. Today you won't be singing that. You'll be singing the national anthem.
That's exactly right, national anthem.
Because this is Bobby Bobby Freeman, he is the organist. You play every game. You've been doing it for about 11 seasons.
We started our 11th season, so it includes all of our regular season games, playoffs, and the World Series.
Our favorite?
My favorite song.
I know Tara can keep up with you.
I remember one song from the last
back by the
Oh, here you go.
Go for
That's
it.
A piano.
This is Beethoven's Moonlight Sonata.
Oh, here we go. There we go.
It's Gonzo, he's such a fan.
A buck? Man, you must not play anymore, huh?
That's for music lessons, right, for us?
Wait, let me try it up here.
Okay.
Introducing members of the 61st Fighter Squadron from Lincoln Air Force Base.